Baird here. Did I ever tell you about the time that Marcus asked Cole, Carmine, and me to find some reinforcements and bring him to Azura? We ended up back in my least favorite place, Halvo Bay. An old friend had a boat waiting for us, but getting that boat in the water involved blowing stuff up. A lot of stuff. That's quite a story, and there was no more Lewis around to classify it.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. It looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I know one place we can look.
I'm not going back there. Hate this stupid city.
What's his problem?
Long story.
Only cog soldiers are this noisy.
Paddock?
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Welcome to beautiful Halvo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you. Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high, carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah. Something's ahead.
Grab what those!
Corrupts. Look at them.
Exactly stealthy, are you?
Everybody move now!
Quick, into the service station at the bottom of the street!
Go, go!
Bobby Weave!
Go, go! Don't get hit!
tell me again why we wear all this armor?
Well, at least we're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps.
Is this fog normal?
Nothing here is normal.
Am I the only one that hears that?
When is Halvo Bay a ticker preserve?
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
Through the gates.
Paddock, we headed for that rig, right?
Stop whining. It's closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Snipers! Get behind cover now!
yet!
Come on, it's this way.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
There we go. All right, let's fire this thing up.
Guess he got lonely. Poor guy.
Thank you. Huh?